How lovely is thy dwelling place, O Lord of hosts to me. The tabernacles of thy grace, how pleasant, Lord, they be. My soul, thirsty soul, longs vehemently, yea, faints thy course to see. My very heart and flesh cry out, O living God, for thee. Behold, the sparrow findeth out a house wherein to rest. The swallow also for herself hath purchased a nest in thine own altars, where she safe her young ones forth may bring. O thou almighty Lord of hosts, who art my God and King, blessed are they in thy house that dwell, they ever give thee praise. Blessed is the man whose strength thou art, in whose heart are thy ways. Who passing through Baca's vale, therein do dig up wells. Also the rain that falleth down, the pools with water fills. So they from strength unwearied go, still forward unto strength, until in Zion they appear before the Lord at length. O Lord God of hosts, my prayer hear. O Jacob's God, give ear. See, God, our shield, look on the face of thine anointed dear. For in thy courts one day excels a thousand rather in. My God's house will I keep adore, than dwell in tents of sin. For God the Lord's a sun and shield, He'll grace and glory give, and will withhold no good from them that uprightly do live. O thou that art the Lord of hosts, that man is truly blessed, who by assured confidence on thee alone doth rest.